Are you ready to talk the talk? The new CBS daytime show, The Talk, will take a lively and live look every day at current issues and events through the eyes of six moms. They're all with us this morning. Our very own Julie Chen, Sarah Gilbert, Sharon Osbourne, Holly Robinson-Pete, Leah Remini, and Marissa Jarrett Whitaker. Good morning to you all.
Good morning, Harry.
Now, this was your idea. How did it come to be?
It came to be, I had my second child, and I was starting to feel like, wow, this is more difficult. You know, you hear people say that, this is harder than I thought it was gonna be, and I was feeling kind of overwhelmed, and I ended up joining this second time moms group, and we talked about kid issues and being a mom, and then we ended up meeting for 2 years, and we started talking about everything in the world. And I kind of one night just thought, wow, that would be an amazing thing to bring to people in the rest of the country, because I think people don't have that kind of support system.
Conversation every
yeah.
day. So as the idea then spread around, and as you became involved, Julie, then what are you thinking this show is going to be when it goes on the air?
Well, when I was first asked, would you ever do a show like this? Mm-hmm. You know, I was on maternity leave, I had my first child, and I thought, if I divorce Harry Smith and they can get these five women and we can settle that you get our love child, Dave Price, in the settlement, I will do it. And when I heard that they got Sharon, mm-hmm. I mean, Sarah's not only a co-host panelist, she's one of the executive producers. When I heard that Sharon wanted to do it, mm-hmm. Leah wanted to do it, Marissa wanted to do it, Holly wanted to do it, I said, I'm leaving that Harry Smith.
Sorry,
and sticking
Harry.
Me with Dave Price, right, okay.
You get the child.
Wow, I win on that one. What do you feel like you want to bring to this program? Because you've been on television a lot, we've done reality shows, you've had your own show. What do you want to bring here?
I think it's being the oldest woman in the group here.
Really?
And I've got adult children. I bring
Harry's
the,
trying to get points with you, Sharon, by going, really?
Go ahead. Moving right along, Harry. I think I bring that I, you know, hopefully successfully brought my children up the right way. Mm. And so I've looking and talking to Julie and Sarah, who have little newborns.
Right.
So being there, done that.
Right.
Yes, and I have teenagers, new teenagers, and I'm looking to Sharon for help to get through
right.
this. I'm looking to her for wisdom. I'm looking to everyone in this cast for
now,
help.
Well, you guys were on The Apprentice together. I'm
yeah.
trying to recall. Now, were you ever at odds?
Of course. That's, you know, it's a conflict-driven show.
Uh-huh.
So we are. And we were
yeah.
friends before The Apprentice, and we're friends after. Now we get to have conflict every day, Harry.
Right, right.
One other thing that Sharon brings, because she does have wisdom and older kids, but she's got this quality where she doesn't really seem to care what people think of her, so she will say the thing that's on everybody's mind, but they're afraid to say.
Mm-hmm.
She's bawdy.
I'm not running for mayor, so I don't care if I get
yeah.
votes or not. It's
yeah.
just, that's right. the way it is.
Will this be your dream job?
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
I love being with women all the time.
You mean specifically this group?
Yeah.
This group, go ahead.
No, it's great. It's going to be great. And I think what's great about us is that we're all very vocal, and we all have found a way so far to disagree with each other in a way where we're not, you know, pulling each other's, you know, weaves out and stuff.
Right.
So,
not yet?
You know,
not yet.
Well, mine's not in today because I thought Holly and I were going to throw down, but so I'd left mine out.
So we got to be ready.
You always got to be ready. You never know when you're going to get into a fist fight.
All right.
You know? But that's just me on a daily basis.
Now, but and Marissa, your role is going to be a little bit different.
Thanks for jumping on that joke, Harry.
Right? I waited for it long enough.
You didn't wait, Harry. I was still talking, Harry.
Harry, she doesn't have her weave in. She will.
I will fight
she will
down.
Throw you down.
I will fight
right
you
now.
Today, Harry. I will yeah. fight you.
All right. Your role's a little bit different. So.
Yes. Are you ready? Are you done with your joke?
I am
all
done.
Right. Yes,
Harry
my...
destroyed it.
Yes.
Plow forward with your story, Marissa.
See, that's why my job for me is going. I'm not going to have to worry about stepping on Leah's jokes. I'm actually going out. I'm going into the street. I'm actually dealing with real moms and real dads. And you know, I find that when you talk to
as opposed to the fake
ones.
Moms.
Well,
oh, okay.
As opposed
your
to
fake TV moms.
As opposed to fake TV moms. No, as opposed. Bringing in a dad who's a stay-at-home dad into a studio space would make him, I think, it would make him really nervous,
mm-hmm.
totally stressed out. I think you know, it's so heightened that going to the playground with their children and talking to them about being a stay-at-home dad is. So I'm going out and
talking
to them.
You'd be like the field reporter.
Exactly.
Yeah. All right. Who's going to surprise us the most?
I think Julie's going to surprise us. Because she gets to bring more of herself. Yeah. I think Julie's used to being in more news formats or host formats that are more formal, and we get to really see how fun she is.
Yeah.
That's a lot of pressure, Sarah.
You better be
really?
Fun.
Yeah,
you
better be funny. Be funny. Go to Leah.
So the question that begs being asked, is it The View? Is it Oprah? Is it, if there is
that.
A show, what?
I think if you were to get a big pot and put in, you know, a pinch of The View, a pinch of Oprah, a good dose of Regis and Kelly, and then you cast it with us six women, that's what The Talk is. It's a mixture of all your favorite shows on daytime television, but everyone's asking us, what is the difference between you guys and The View, the biggest difference? And it boils down to two things. We're not going to be as political as The View is. It's gotten to be a very political show.
Right.
And these six women make it different.
You know, we're not boring.
Sharon Osbourne.
What?
Sharon Osbourne.
Yes, please.
Gun to your head.
Yes.
Gun to your
head.
Okay, you've met us now.
Yes.
You have to pick one of us to be intimate with. Which one?
Sharon Osbourne. Sharon Osbourne.
Yeah, one for Sharon.
Yeah, that's right.
There's the difference, right?
That being said,
that's the difference.
The Talk premieres on Monday at 2 p.m. Eastern, 1 Central Pacific, right here on CBS.